SRPM intact. And also, yeah, so we're going to be doing a little bit of a fun civilian episode right here. We're doing a truck. We got a big trailer back there. This is just like the nice little clean setup here. Got white on white. Pretty nice. It's early in the morning right now. There's not many people on. I can just show you there's some pretty good people. It's whatever. No priorities available. Hey, it's not like we're going to be doing something anyway, so we'll just be cruising around, delivering some stuff. I don't know. Hopefully it's not that much of a boring episode. Hopefully it's actually pretty interesting, because it is fun, and we don't really get to see this that much in this server, so I'm bringing it to this server anyway. But, yeah, so let's get on the move, and let's see what we can get into as well. And, yeah, let's go and see what we can get to. Alrighty, so what we're going to do is I'm going to stop and get a gun. I don't care if there's no priority available, but honestly, it's just good to have it on me, so in case any vampires do open up, which would be just one. And that's until the cops get in the server, or more at least. At least 10, I believe it is. But we're just going to stick right here. We're going to pop this right here. Leave it right here, not pop it. We're going to blow this thing up, right? Yeah, so we're going to leave this here. I'm going to go grab a shotgun of some sort. I got a handgun holster, so I gotta grab a handgun, and I gotta grab a shotgun, so, you know, that's what truckers use, right? We got those nice shotguns. Let's grab a bat. Wait, maybe that crowbar. What was that? Crowbar. Grab a crowbar. Flashlight, probably, just in case to check over the vehicle. I'm gonna grab the heavy pistol. I've been actually liking that lately.
Thank you!
I've been actually liking it. And the sawed-off shotgun. So,
thanks.
That's probably it. Maybe a switchblade. Yeah,
well, thanks!
That's good right there. Okay, now let's just stay in here real quick. I'm gonna customize this weapon. Heavy pistol. I'm just gonna make it that color. Because I actually like it like that. So... sawed off, right? Yeah, that's perfect right there. What else did I get? I think I got a melee. It's a crowbar, right? It's raining out there.
Thank you!
Here we go. Okay,
thanks.
Let's go. This is my Subaru. Alright, let's get on the road. Yeah, let's go find some people to go near and bring a semi-truck by. Why is the McLaren just sitting there? Alrighty guys, so we're gonna be heading up to the county since there's like literally no one up there. So we're gonna be, or down here, not up there. Hopefully there are people up in the county, not in the city. I've not seen anyone in the city. And there's a massive light spike right there, and that's how you guys know it. We're good, we're back. Yeah, so I'm gonna head up to Sandy Shores area to hopefully... I feel like there's a lot of people right here, because my FPS went down real bad. But they could have just said that. How many people are there? There's... 33 people. That's good. Yeah, so we're heading up to Sandy-ish area. Get up around that spot, maybe we'll find some more people. Maybe some cops, because... It's not good. Okay. Yeah, so we're going to find some people along the way. That guy don't know how to drive at all. Yeah, so we're going to head up that way, and we'll see what we can find some cops. So, yeah, so I hope we maybe can get pulled over for speeding. I don't know. Just got to find something to get pulled over for. Because it's pretty lame if the cops are on the side. Alrighty guys, we're taking a little rest here. It was actually pouring, but now it looks like it's stopped, which is actually great. I'm just taking a little rest on the side of the highway. Probably like wait till it gets morning and then we'll get back on the road. We got a little bit longer to go, so yeah, I'll see you guys in Sandy. Alrighty guys, it's starting to get morning. Let's head on the road to the Sandy Shores 24/7. I gotta make a delivery down there, so let's get on the road. It's still kind of wet outside, it's alright. But hey, at least it's not dark. It's actually getting morning time now. Sun's starting to rise. What time is it? It is 4 in the morning, but I guess 4 in the morning makes the sun come up early. So, yeah, let's head down to Sandy. And hopefully we can get some stuff going on. Alright, so we have some rude person driving around me. This guy is, doesn't know how to drive, and he's also disrespecting the trucking. So we have to give him a little lesson. Not shoot him, you know, just talk to him, give him a little speech lesson. I'm speeding because this guy's so quick. So I don't care what happens, but yeah. I was going to Sandy, but then this guy just was being driving. I don't even know what he was doing, he just flew past me. I don't even know what he did. He's continuing. He's like, oh, there he is. I hate people like that. They just go around people and they don't know that's it. That's a nice sunrise too. That is nice. Alrighty guys, we had a little game crash, so I had to respawn. And let's say I'm getting pulled over by a BCSO unit. That's actually fun. He's got nothing else to do besides just pull me over, so I'm gonna turn the vehicle off. Roll my windows down. Yeah, I guess my game crashed, so I kind of had to like redo coming up here. But let's get this recorded. I think this will be fun. Does he know how to get up here? Oh, he's gonna have to sit on this side. Oh, and it's a new unit too. This is great. This is a nice PCSO car.
Well, sir, Deputy Evan Blank County Sheriff's Office, stopping you today because you're going to 81 and 65.
Oh, my bad. I got a big delivery load I gotta get to Sandy with, and I gotta deliver it to 24/7.
Alright, well, if you hurry up and give me your last registration and proof of insurance, I can get you on your way.
Hey, there you go. It's not my ID. My name's Dan Jackson. Common spelling.
In-state?
Yeah, I'm in-state.
Alright, I'll be back.
Alright, cool. Man, his mic is loud. His mic is loud, man. He's like, oh, imagine. He parked his vehicle. Who's gonna steal it though? Like, it's just me. And I can't even do anything about it. Bro, what if I get this cop to, like, come with me to help me? Hold on, I'm gonna get out and be like, hey, could you help me? I'm not trying to like mess with this cop, I just want to ask him a question. Hey, officer!
Sir?
No, I just got a question. Maybe could you like help me like make sure I get to where I need to go without crashing? I'm sorry I'm out of the vehicle.
I am not allowed to go into Sandy.
Why? Aren't you a BCSO unit?
Yes, but Sandy is banned from all LEO officers.
Wait, what?
Okay, yeah, we're not allowed to patrol Sandy anymore. By the way, your name's not coming back in state, so it's DanJackson.
Yeah, I'll check my CAD real quick. Let me do.
I'll
go check it real quick. I gotta check my CAD, so yeah. Alrighty, so little mess up there with my name. It wasn't actually Dan Jackson in the CAD. It was actually Dan J, like my username is. So I told him that real quick. We should be getting through this quickly. And we shouldn't have an issue. So let's just get this going. And yeah. Then we'll get on down the road. Get back on this highway run. Not run, but highway cruise down to Sandy again. And then we'll make some deliveries happen. Hello. Sorry, I just gotta get my way. I gotta get out of here. Everything come back?
Yeah, one second.
Alright, well, I kinda need to get myself out of here. Do you want to hand me my ID back so I can go?
Yeah. Alright, so everything comes back clear. I'm gonna let you go with the verbal.
Alright, thanks, man.
Slow it down, especially since you're in a truck, right?
Yeah,
can here's I get your my stuff, bro.
Thank you. Alright, all right, thanks. Yep, you too. Alright, let's get back on the road. Alright, we just had a massive explosion before I started this. Like, once I got in here, like, a massive explosion just went off, so I'm just gonna try to make this quick. I'm gonna let the, people get their stuff out of the truck. And let's get out of here. Let's get my clipboard. Let's get in there. Let's jump.
Yeah.
Hop. That's what you call it. Okay. Hello! Yeah, you got a few deliveries for E. Cola, Sprunk, Donuts, Beer, Alcohol. You know, like the other alcohol, not beer. But yeah, beer, alcohol, like liquor that's behind you. Cigarettes and cereal boxes. You sign there. Yeah, here you go. Yeah, just sign there. Yep. Yeah, you just want to sign. Yep. Oh, yeah. Thank you, man. Alright, that'll be it. Let me just check over this real quick, and then we'll get squared. I think you guys are already taking everything off the trailer. Yeah. Alright, man. Thank you. Yeah, have a great day. Yep, you too. Alright. Carry that clipboard. It should be all good now. It's not that much anyway. Alright, we got one more spot to go to. It's gonna be, I believe, down. I think it's actually down in the city somewhere. I think we have to go to. I think we have to deliver parts down to this location. That's one of our next stops. So yeah, I'm gonna get down to the highway and we'll get down there, try to carefully get out of this spot. We can't even go to Sandy Shores Pool. That's pretty ridiculous. You can't even go to Sandy, like, it's hot. It's so dumb. I need to know why. Now that I heard that from him, I need to know why. I need to know, I know. Click on him. Crowbar.
Well, thanks!
Pistol.
Thank you!
Solo.
Thanks!
Switchblade.
Well, thanks!
That was some good RP last night with those camping. Let's get out of here. This is gonna crash the car. I'm not trying to get stopped on purpose. I just don't want to be up here. There's like literally no cops. Because like, I can't get stopped. I can get stopped in that location, which I can stop in the room. That guy will be seeing me soon. He can still sit there. Oh, I have no brakes on this. Let's get out of here. Can you honk at me? I heard a little peep peep. I didn't hear the peepy honk. If I see some idiot go around me and on this highway, I'm gonna pull over and I'll pull my shotgun on him. Hey, it's not fair roleplay to a shooter. Yeah. Just don't pull a shotgun, it's just you can't shoot. Shoots, but pull the gun on us, alright, so you can pull guns on anybody. Doesn't even matter. There should be a lot of people that are people. Well, that guy just needs to get kicked for a game. They just like sitting for like 30 minutes. I'm gonna search this thing. That's been AFK for an hour. This guy's AFK too. Mm-hmm. That's actually just close. Look at Joshua's. If he said that spot, he would definitely catch me speeding. I don't think he's up there. Amazing. He probably moved. Where would he go? He was just sitting there. He's probably down here now. Yeah, I'm not gonna, if I do an episode again with the thing, if I do this, if I like do a part two of this trucking thing, then I'm not gonna put this right away. Oh, there he is. There's Big Boy. Alrighty. There's that cop again. I'll just slow down, right? He's just sitting there, too. This thing doesn't even go that quick. Alright, so we gotta get down to that mechanic shop and deliver some vehicle parts. Which is actually kind of cool because I don't think anyone's even down there, but hey, we'll still just go there anyway, right? Not like you can't go places. I don't know, that's really awkward though. Why'd that cop say you cannot, like, cops can't go insane? That's kind of weird. Now that I know that, I need to find that out. I need to know the reason. Because that's just strange. Cops can't go insane. That's kind of weird. Man, that is kind of odd. Why can't cops go insane? I don't get that. Like, I understand one part of it is because people don't know how to RP when they're insane. Because mainly everyone that's failed roleplays is insane, okay? But, and also run this game. But, yeah, like, I get it. Some people don't know how to roleplay. Like, this is some pretty good RP right here, too. But I'm not killing anyone. I'm not, like, running people over. Like, I'm not failed roleplaying. I'm actually just RPing as a truck driver. It's actually cool. But, as we pull up in here, I'm gonna put the mic this turn worth it. Actually, we have to back this up. Yeah, we have to back this up. I have to get a part. Oh, the lion. Need to get over here. Then, like, start back in. I don't even care if I hit something. I need to get this trailer in here. That's not gonna work out. Good right here. Let's just back in now. Oh, this is actually pretty good. Alrighty, guys. I cut that one short right there because it was, like I said, there was no one there either. So I was just getting that one done. Let's head back up. We gotta go to Toledo Bay for our last run. We gotta go to the, we have to go to the Clucking Bell factory. I get it, I'm not a Clucking Bell truck, but we have to do a Clucking Bell run. Since the Clucking Bell trucker is actually sick. But, yeah, we must come here. But yeah, so, I gotta make his run for him. And, I don't think that cop's up there anymore, so I'm just gonna get up there quickly, because this Clucking Bell chicken's not gonna last. Just keeps changing locations, dude. He's gonna keep seeing me if he moves up this way. I gotta speed a bit because I gotta get up there. Is that him? That's him up there. Is that him? I keep seeing a reflection of vehicles when he's up there. But yeah, we gotta make a run up in there. Actually, I might actually not be. I might be wrong about Clucking Bell. I think it's actually at a gun store. If I'm not mistaken, it might actually not. It's either. I need to check. It might be the gun store or the clothing store or the Clucking Bell. Okay, no, never mind. It's the Binko store. Yeah. That guy is considering. Oh my god, dude. The kid's been sitting here for so long. Well, that guy's weird. He just keeps sitting there. I might have no ideas on. Yeah. So we gotta go to the Binko store in Florida Bay. It's gonna be a little bit. And I don't see any cops, so it's pretty weird. Alrighty, we're sitting here. Gotta take a right. We're just in Polito right here. I gotta do a nice little loop right now. Take this turn. Yeah, right. right here. I think they just want me to drop the trail off since like half this trail is clothing, which is actually kind of weird. So I'm just gonna back this trail in there since they don't really need it. Or since I don't need it, I'll have to come pick it up later. But yeah. It's just nicely weird. How am I gonna do this right? Ooh, that's not cool. I just pumped that. That's great. That's actually kind of good. I think I gotta like bring it over here. I don't actually know how to do this. I'm gonna switch the control real quick. I was trying to keyboard cat. Let me figure this out. I can probably figure this out. I don't care if I scrape it. I don't even care. As long as I get it in there, it's good. I'm tired of seeing that chat. It's annoying. Alright, we're gonna drop this right here. Alright, there we go. That's their delivery. Mm-hmm. Man, it's so weird driving this truck. Okay, where do I want to go? That's a siren. Okay. Now that that's done, that should be it for my loads that I gotta take everywhere. I did two runs and then dropped the last one off there because that's half of that trailer full of clothing. So hey, not bad. I gotta turn this way again. I'm just gonna go since it's not. I'm probably gonna turn around. Let's go right here. Let's turn in here. Man, that was actually pretty fun. Alrighty guys, that's the end of this episode right here. This is actually kind of fun, bringing it back with another civilian video. This is actually great. If you guys want to see a part 2, maybe I'll bring some friends along with the trucking one. So if you guys want to see part 2, let's go for 10 likes if you guys want to see part 2. And that'll be more people, and that'll probably be more fun too. But yeah, that's going to be it for this one. If you guys enjoyed, smash that like button, hit that subscribe button, and smash that notification bell so every time I upload a video, you guys will be notified. And yeah, that'll be intact. Sign this video off. And yeah, so have a good day or night whenever you guys are watching this, and peace out.